Hey, Brad.
Hey.
I'm looking for like some lollies, you know? Yeah, Brad's right here, yeah. Should put up a sign or something, you know? Yeah, you should put up a bigger one, you know, maybe a few neons. Anyway, speaking of neons, right, you should see my car. It is a skylight and it is like lit up like a Christmas tree. It's fully sick, bro. What sort of a car you drive, bro?
Nissan Pulsar?
That's a buck of the shit, bro. Get yourself something with like a bit of guts, you know, like a Skyline, man. They are the greatest. You can't get one like mine because I don't sell them like that anymore. It's like the limited edition me edition. Speaking of me, right, I went to like Spain the other week. Hey, stop working. Look, pay attention, all right? This Spanish bird that I know, like, she goes, please come back, because I didn't trust these like Qantas and like all these Ansett like jets and shit, you know, because they are like rickety things. Like, I was waiting and I go, listen, I'm not gonna fly on these things. So they let me fly on like this like super plane. It is the skyline of planes, you know. It's got like 7 motors, 8 wings and stuff. It is crazy.
That's impossible.
No, it's very possible. And so like I had this robot that was like a skyline robot pilot. The drink holders and like a sunroof and a, like an 8 stack of CD player in the robot. So while I was in Spain, right, I was with this bird and she was like crazy and like she wanted bad. It was insane. Anyway, so I took a break for a while and I went down to the park and started playing soccer, you know, like just by myself, just, you know, mucking it around. Anyway, apparently, like, the president, he comes up to me and he says, bro, you are like the fully maddest, sickest soccer player I've ever seen. You have to come and play for us. Hey, listen, yep. Yeah, you're right. Hey. He goes, listen, bros, I'll give you like $3 million just to play, like, tonight. I went and played, right, in front of like 60 million people. I scored like 7 goals, like, by myself, right? Like at halftime, like, they go, like, this kid is too good. Like, let's put 2 goalies in, you know? So it feels like 2 goalkeepers versus me. And like they said, bro, you gotta stay here and play for us. And I go, nah, man, you know, I gotta get back. I've got, like, you know, my skyline needs to go into, like, the shop and stuff. Crazy, huh?
Wait. So let me get this straight.
Yeah, what, you think I'm lying or something? You know what? Go back to your confectionery, dickhead, alright? But why don't even waste my time coming to talk to some idiot like you? Back to your chocolates.